This Global Wind Day, the whole world is celebrating the wonder that is wind. Wind power is generating more and more of our global energy. It's also generating quite a few questions, too. With wind power helping to build a greener future for all our children, we thought, who better to help us find answers to some of the most popular and pressing wind questions?
How does wind energy work?
Wind energy works on a simple principle, turning the wind's kinetic energy into electricity. This is done using turbines, just like windmills. These have blades that spin around a rotor when wind passes over them. This rotor turns a generator to create electricity. While the principles are simple, the technology is continually advancing. With new designs and advanced control systems, wind turbines are becoming ever more efficient. This means they can generate even more power at even lower costs.
Can wind energy be made anywhere?
Wind energy can be generated anywhere the wind blows, which is practically anywhere. But in reality, it's usually only worthwhile building a wind farm where the wind is strong and reliable. These tend to be in more open areas, the top of hills and plateaus, and coastal areas. Increasingly, wind farms are also built out at sea where wind speeds can be much higher, turbines much bigger, and more power generated.
How is wind energy stored?
Energy storage is an exciting area of development and a key technology for renewable energy, as the wind doesn't always blow or the sun shine. We are increasingly seeing wind energy being stored in batteries. We are also seeing what are called hybrid solutions, where a wind farm and a solar farm are connected together and are integrated with a storage technology. This means power is nearly always being generated. And during periods of low demand, energy is stored in the battery and released when it's needed. Clever!
Why is wind energy important to humans?
Wind energy, along with other renewables like solar, is important in helping us end our planet's reliance on burning fossil fuels like coal, oil, and gas. When fossil fuels are burnt, they release lots of CO2, a greenhouse gas, into the air. These gases trap heat in our atmosphere, causing global temperatures to rise, and this means climate change. If we don't stop burning fossil fuels, there will be more droughts, storms, and heat waves. Icebergs will continue to melt, sea levels rise, and our oceans will keep getting warmer. It will have a devastating impact on people and on the planet's animals and plants. By switching to renewables like wind and solar, it will help create a greener and more sustainable future for our planet and everything that calls it home.
Will wind energy ever run out?
Wind is created when the sun heats the Earth's surface and the air. Warm air, which weighs less than cold, rises. Then cool air moves in and replaces the rising warm air. This movement of air is what makes the wind blow. So, as long as the sun continues to shine, the wind will always continue to blow. Perfect! 2020 was a record year for wind energy. The total amount of wind power capacity worldwide is now 743 gigawatts. What does this mean? It means that wind power is helping the world avoid over 1.1 billion tons of CO2. That's as much as the yearly CO2 emissions from the whole of South America. But to avoid the worst impacts of climate change, the world needs to be installing wind power 3 times faster over the next decade. So, the message for Global Wind Day is, let's get moving faster. You can find out more about the renewable energy transition and importance of the next 10 years at the Decade That Matters site.